Hillary Clinton has been in the public spotlight for decades. Her legacy of corruption and scandals go back more than 30 years. As an attorney investigating Watergate, she was terminated for unethical behavior. As First Lady, Whitewater real estate scandal and Travelgate investigations again questioned her ethics. Then as Secretary of State, Ambassador Chris Stevens' murder, and the terror attack in Benghazi, and the media cover-up that followed. All while her foundation received tens of millions of dollars from Arab countries. And those deleted emails kept on a private email account on a private server. She claims it was for convenience, but her staff may have also used private email accounts, keeping us in the dark.
What difference at this point does it make?
What difference? Indeed. Paid for by Stop Hillary PAC. Not authorized by any candidate or candidate's committee. www.stophillarypac.org.